Commander, it's Krisha. We're still on Vanguard's trail. He's got some distance on us.
You said you were close before. What's going on?
I thought exactly.
You must prove your strength
like
to us by becoming the
we
ox.
Pick up the base.
I can
they
transform
pick up the
you for a short time. Use it to move those
might
offerings.
Have caught our scent on the wind.
No, it's blowing the wrong way. Something else is going on.
Keep me posted.
Spirits of the Wild welcome you.
Approach.
I am Bram Harrison, Norn of Prophecy. It was me who cracked the fang of the serpent.
You did not crack the fang. Your mother's bow fired the arrow, aided by Jotun magic.
It was my hand that shot the arrow.
A hand constantly held by Heir Stegalkin and your precious commander. What strength you have was given to you by others. Inside, you have nothing.
The only way we slay Drakkar is together. We share our strength, or we die. What happened to you? You hoard your power, but still serve another. Would you doom the Norn to the same fate?
Very well, Bram Harrison. May my strength guide you to the victory I once sought. Slay Drakkar. Challenge Jormag. Those of us that remain will watch and wait.
That's two spirits. Just one more and we'll be ready to take it to Drakkar. Honestly, if I didn't have what it took, strength to lead, not after seeing you do it. Thanks, Commander. I don't think I was before, but maybe I am now.
This is only gonna get worse.
cleanse this shrine. Slay Jormag's servants and offer their essence to Eagle.
Unworthy in every respect.
I cracked the fang of the serpent. You will give me an audience.
Very well, Air Son. Speak to me of plans and strategy. You killed Drakkar. What next?
We stop Bangar and his army. Stop Jormag from turning them into ice brood.
Foolish thing. I asked for strategy. How will killing Drakkar accomplish that?
If Jarmak speaks through Drakkar, then we have to shut it up. Free the Char from the dragon's grip.
No vision. No foresight. You trust your commander to mind the details. You stumble, hoping your betters will catch you.
The eagle I know understands that every plan's a risk. And failure's not always failure. If you take your mistakes and learn from them, you have the foresight to lead. That's the only vision that matters. Deep down, and a part of you that isn't corrupted, you know that too.
Perhaps so. Very well, Air Son. May my vision guide you to the victory I once sought. Slay Drakkar. Challenge Jarmak. Those of us that remain will watch and wait.
Did it. All three lost spirits.
Air would be proud. You ready for Drakkar?
What do I need to do?
Head to Stillwater Speaking. Cloudseeker has some ideas.
All right. Meet you there, Commander.
Ritmok, Grisha, where are we on Bangar?
Close. Tracks are fresher here. The snow hasn't filled them in yet.
Just focus on Drakkar. If you don't stop those whispers, Riley.
Enough, Brimstone! Bangar should be our focus. The future of the Tar should be our focus.
Signal's pretty bad in these mountains. Might lose you for a bit, Commander. Talk later.
Just for a little bit. She gave me her power and some choice words. Tested me. Like Wolf said, she tried to make me doubt myself. But I know who I am, who I was, who I've become. And I'm okay with that. More complicated than that.
Then you may actually have a chance against Drakkar.
Let's not waste it. When Javi returns, we'll plan a new attack.
Drakkar draws strength from its master. These mountains are filled with Jormag's profane idols.
So even if I hit it with the spirit's power, Drakkar will just heal again when it gets near one.
Yes. And it moves through solid ice like water. You must cut it off from the idols and lure it into the open.
I'm no expert on magic or anything, but couldn't we just smash the Jarmag idols?
Smash them. Yes. Yes. While Javi leads another attack, pushes Drakkar away from the lake. There is a cavern to the south I can recommend. Less ice, more rock. You could trap it there.
Understood. We'll go after the idols and keep the pressure on Drakkar. When it's weak enough, we corner it under the mountains and finish the job.
Then make Hoda and the spirits of the wild guide us to victory. Let us begin.
on the mend.
Is all that matters.
Can you hear me? I'm losing you.
Might makes right. Thank you.
Krisha, what's going on? Did Ritlock call earlier?
Sure as hell tried. Vanguard and Rylan split off from the army. They're going straight for Drakkar. If they get too close, they're gonna get turned.
We don't know that.
We have to stop them or they're gonna die. I'm done pretending Vanguard's got a plan. If we don't act now, we're gonna lose them. I am done losing things, Kree.
Commander, at least tell me you've got a strategy to kill this thing.
We're cornering Drakkar in a cave south of the lake. Let's try to finish it off before Bangar shows up.
We'll meet you inside.
The one who speaks.
nothing like the spoils of war.
We're in the cave. We need you and Cloudseeker to keep the entrance clear.
Sure you don't want to join us? Use the help.
Cloudseeker and the Coden need me here. I have my mission, and you have yours. Break Jakar.
We'll need to be quick. Bangor and Rylan could be here any second.
Then what are we waiting for?
Hear that? It's in there.
What does the Commander really want?
What does the Commander want?
Risha, don't listen to it.
I'm sorry. Give me a second.
It's gonna get worse the closer we get.
I know. Let's go.
Drakkar!
Get after it!
Watch it! Everywhere!
You're here to kill Drakkar. But why do you bring weapons? With no words will suffice.
Your words make people kill each other.
Maybe you should listen.
I don't know. Maybe we should.
Gridlock?
Why is everyone moving so slow? Come on!
A dead end. I could open the way if you truly want to talk.
A parley? We've got nothing to say to you.
Stop talking to him!
We're not. Krisha, can you get us through?
Ice is too thick. Nothing I can do.
Think, Kree. Strategy.
Right. Right! Ridlock, draw Sahathin. Hold it up and stand still. If I can focus my magic into the blade...
I take it back. I hate this strategy.
Whoa!
Guess I don't hate it.
Thanks.
Ready for this?
Don't know. Wolf Spirit made it sound that way.
Where's Drakkar?
If they kill Drakkar, who's next?
If we kill Drakkar, then what? Who's next? You'd kill Bangor, then Ryland. Destroy the legions to stop Jormag.
Ryland.
Stop listening, both of you. Ritlock, you know none of that's true.
All this time you were planning to kill him. I trusted you.
Commander, get out of the way.
They aren't listening. We need to lure Drakkar out of there.
Commander, Drakkar's over here. We need to melt the ice. Hey, try leading the fire over those walls. Melt it. Trap Drakkar in here.
Retaliation incoming.
Are they?
Out of it. I'll be up in a few minutes. You all right?
Yeah, it's just...
What? Bram?
Working with the lost spirits of the wild? You mortals truly are brilliant creatures.
It... No. Jormag?
This is but a piece of me, an ambassador, the whisper that spreads my words.
And that's what we need to kill. Ritlock, Kreisha?
Our voices are not our own.
We don't need to fight. You've already proven your strength. you earn all three of the spirit's blessings. Why then do you still fight me as a Norn?
What are you talking about?
Don't listen to it, Graham. Shut it out.
Here you are, just a Norn.
Just a Norn.
Commander, you gotta kill it, quick!
But never could. Please, let me give you my power. Let me help you.
Yeah. Help me.
Graham, concentrate! Graham! Damn it!
Commander, it's finally time for us to talk. I understand why you want to silence me, but you must listen. Curious.
Kill ourselves a dragon champion.
No! Fall back!
We have our orders. Don't give it a chance to recover. Everyone, claws out! Rip that damn thing apart!
Don't worry. We will all talk to each other again soon. That, I promise.
Did that hurt?
Thank you.
What?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Where's the rest of your army? Drakkar was a threat to my soldiers, corrupting the weak. As you now know, we did what no Norn could. We drove Jormag back. And now the dragon's running scared.
Hey, we've been fighting Drakkar all over this lake. You can't just swing in with my bow?
Bangar, you've seen how dangerous Jormag is. You've just said it yourself. You can't risk others being turned.
Drakkar's death at my hands sends them all a message. I am Jormag's champion now. I alone can control the dragon.
Jormag can't be controlled. That's not how this works.
Ryland, don't tell me you believe this.
My Imperator gave us an order. Will you follow it?
I can't let you take credit. This needs to stop now.
I couldn't agree more. No!
What have you done?
Commander, get up. Come on.
You should understand, Commander, better than anyone.
Commander, listen to me. Focus!
Let it work and dream.
It was always gonna end this way. One char, one dragon, one champion.
Ryland!
Ridlock!
Damn
Commander!
It.
Help me! Lift! We need to get out of here!
My champion.
Green? Where am I?
My sanctuary, high in the Shiver Peaks. I guided your friends here so you could recover in peace. They're all waiting to see you. I'm sure you have questions, of course. I'll do my best to answer. The Eye of the North. A confluence of energies drew me here. It's a place of tremendous power, connected through time. Learning, mending, listening. Elder dragons are burdened with more than we could possibly have known. You see me here, you speak with me. But I'm also in the mists, repairing the damage Kralkatorik caused. I am a part of everything. All the magic of this world, like blood in my veins. I feel it all the time. He's part of a larger web. Strands connecting to strands. Cut one out and nothing changes. Not really. It's hard to explain. But seeing how those strands connect, taking one life won't solve your problems. His time will come, but there's a reason Jormag has left both of you alive. More now than before. I know Jormag has spoken with you, at length. There is more to that one than meets the eye. Jormag has helped ravage Tyria countless times. Nothing has ever changed. Now, there is you. And me. Maybe Jormag tires of the cycle. Maybe Jormag wants to preserve our world. I just don't know. Not yet.
See you're back on your feet.
What happened in there? How'd you get me out?
I might have, become the wolf.
Might have?
For a little bit, yeah.
Wolf Spirit was onto something after all. Just needed a bit of a push. A friend in mortal danger can do that.
I knew you had it in you, Bram. You saved our lives. Again. Thank you.
Thanks.
So, Bengar?
Wasted no time stealing credit for our kill.
Any Char who thought he couldn't bring an Elder Dragon to heal is probably having second thoughts now.
And Ryland?
Gone. With him.
Why, Bram, you have hair again.
You should have seen me before.
My champion. Friends, I'm glad you're here. As we speak, the Char split themselves apart, out of fear and rage.
So what's our next move?
We wait for Bengar's next move. He'll reach out to the Legions, using Drakkar's death as proof of his power.
If he starts splitting up the Char, we're talking civil war. And our son!
Our cubs made his choice. Now we can only respond to it. We'll need to be ready. For anything.
Yeah. For anything.